for Rocky Erickson, not at his request, but I wrote it and managed to convince him to sing it, which is one of the most amazing experiences of my life. It's brilliant. So, this is what it sounds like when I sing it. James's tuner has got numbers rather than letters. It's very confusing. It's an elaborate trap. You learn 6 letters of the alphabet and then people start showing you numbers. Highly unfair.
The hearts of strangers.